Hi everyone, it's Tammy, and today we are doing our weekly plan with me, and I have my Kiki K binder that I absolutely love. This is my new one, and inside I have my plum paper planner, and we are going to be planning the first full week of April. I did this with you guys, and I'll probably post this on Sunday as well, and then we did this week in March. So we are actually going to be looking at the week of April 4th through 10th. So I am going to pull those pages out. And I'm going to move my planner. And I am excited to say we are going to be doing a Flintstone theme. Yay! And you know why? Because I finally found my Flintstone stickers. I'm so glad that I did. I don't know if you guys have been with me for a while, but if you have, you might remember that I purchased some Flintstone stickers, and then I was going to use them at the beginning of the year, and I lost them. And it was driving me crazy. I was looking everywhere, couldn't find them, and I thought, you know what, I'm going to be moving my scrapbook room downstairs, so maybe I'll find them then. I honestly prayed about it. I was like, goodness, because it wasn't just these stickers. It was a whole stack of stickers. And a lot of them were really, really cute, and I was really nervous that I'd lost them all. It was probably at least 50 bucks worth of stickers, which, you know, if I lost 50 bucks, I'd look for it. So I was looking for these things. Couldn't find them, and I thought, okay, I'm just going to let it go and see what happens. And I was redoing my sticker stash down here. This is like one of the very last things I was doing in my studio, and I even thought, I'm not going to pull all of these out, but for some reason I started pulling them all out and reorganizing them, making sure they were all in alphabetical order, and I kind of looked through each sticker section that I have, and in the July 4th section were a stack of stickers that didn't belong there, and they were the stickers. It was crazy. There's no way in the world I would have found them. I don't know. I mean, July 4th, really? I have no idea. So, I mean, it would have been maybe I would have found them July 4th, but maybe not, because I don't use those stickers very much. They're mostly for scrapbooking, and I haven't done scrapbooking for years. So, yeah, I don't know, but I'm so glad I found them. So, yay. All right, I'm gonna roll up my sleeves and we're gonna get started. I picked out some blue washi, some glittery red washi, and I have this glittery white washi that we can make a different color. So I thought that might be fun to do like a blue color or something like that. And, or maybe even purple to match Dino, I don't know. And then I also have these boxes that I thought might go okay. And then I also have some that I made myself just by Googling some backgrounds. And I did realize that most of these are blue. So, yeah, we'll go with that. And I have some Night of Navy ink, but I don't think I'm going to use ink. I think I'm going to use a marker. So, I guess let's go ahead and get started. Let's put some glitter down. Now I'm even wondering if I have more Flintstone stickers. I don't think I bought any more because I think I remember seeing those and thinking, no, I'm not going to get any more because I know I have some and I didn't know what I had. So I'm not going to worry about it. I'm just going to go with these because it's really cute. And I think I'll do this glittery red. This is from AC. And I remember somebody telling me where this was from. I think that's from Joanne Fabrics, so I'm sorry if I'm wrong, but I think that that's who does that brand. And this has paper on the back, so I'm just going to kind of pre-cut them where I want them. And per usual, I have a kitty cat kind of coming over to explore, so if he comes over here, I'll let you guys see Jambo. He's getting pretty curious. So those of you that have been here with my channel for a while, I really appreciate you. And those of you that are new, I appreciate you too. And if you like it, I'd love if you could subscribe and become a member of our little family here. I just hit 1,000 subscribers not long ago. I was so excited. And I just love all of you guys. It's so awesome to have such nice people in your life. And just this morning, today's Thursday, I posted a video of my daughter's promposal. It was so cute. Her boyfriend is adorable. His name is Cullen. And it's cute because, I don't know, the Twilight series, Edward Cullen. Well, Cullen's middle name is Edwin. So I think that's hilarious. And he is such a great guy. And he loves to treat Katie like a little princess. And she, of course, eats that up because she is a little princess. Oh, goodness, this is almost out. So I'm just going to throw that away. And if I can use this for something, I will. And if I can't, but you know what? I can, because Leo is taking the kids to spring break, so I will use this to mark their spring break. So if you haven't watched that video, the promposal video, you should go back and watch that if you can, because it's really cute. He, TP'd her car. And put a whole bunch of balloons on the inside. And then he had some chocolate-covered apples and strawberries, chocolate-covered fruit in the inside of in this box. And on the, you lift up the top of the box and it says something like, oh, I don't remember. He asked her to prom in a really cute way. I don't remember what it said, but it was adorable. He's adorable. She's adorable. The video's adorable. So if you have the opportunity... I don't have my glasses on. No wonder I'm like kind of struggling here. There we go. So check it out if you have the opportunity or the want or the gumption or whatever. Oh, I guess, I don't know why I just jumped right into that. I didn't put my little stripe down here to mark off. And I am lying. They will have already gone because they're going, they're leaving tomorrow. Oh, goodness gracious. So that's not going to work. I'm like, wait a minute. Katie's going to be gone already. Okay, so she's coming back on Saturday. So I don't know what I can use that for yet. We'll see. If I can use it for something, I will. Ding bat. So my head's on what we're going to do for prom. And he's so cute. He was like... And their prom is downtown Indianapolis. And he's like, we'll have to take a carriage ride. And then Katie said, Mom, he's never been on a carriage ride. And I said, oh, well, that's cute. You guys can do it together. And they're just too cute together. So I'm proud of them. And where's my little cutter? So I just like to separate the weekend from the week. And I also like to separate my sections. So I'm going to separate Tammy. So, and what I didn't say, and I usually always say, is that in my plum paper planner, I have the family planner. And so for those of you that are new, you might not know how that works. But the plum paper planner, you are able to customize it and put your own sections in, and you have up to 7 choices. So I chose 3 for me. So this says Tammy and it goes through 3, and then it has social media and then family for 2, and then eats and reads. So I'm trying to use this in the way that I have it intended, but I don't always do that, but I do try, and it works out pretty well. And I really like the different sections. Now, these are smaller than Erin Condren boxes because it's divided into 7 sections. So each one is about the size of a half box instead of a full box. but I enjoy it. Ooh, I pulled that too tight. Don't want my page to buckle. I was gonna put some of the glitter washi, but it's thick and I don't know. I'm kind of deciding against it. And I asked for my plum paper planner to be sent without punch holes and not bound. So I then was able to trim it and punch it and put it in my Kiki K. Okay, that looks nice. Now we look like normal. And I just printed off some of these cute little images and I'm just going to put them in my planner. Friday, yay. Is this a payday? No, it's not. Because I will be paid tomorrow. This one's awfully big. I think I'll trim this a little bit. Looks like an ice, like a ice sculpture or something. Not a sculpture, but I can't think of the word. That's my pup, Buttercup. She's a Chihuahua and she'll bark at just about anything. She's a crazy girl, but I love her. Oh, I think my daughter's coming downstairs. This one's a big one too. I think I'll trim that down too. Trying to listen to see who that is, but I can't tell. I know I had a cute one that I wanted to use on the weekend, so oh, this one where Fred is sleeping on his chair. I didn't want to put something on the weekend and then have this one to forget about. That one's kind of a good weekend one, too. Oops. Ah. So I like to cover up a lot of the white space just because that's just kind of my thing. I enjoy it. I like it best though when I can still write in the squares. Some of these are too busy to actually write in, but I really don't have a lot going on this week and the kids are gonna be gone, so it's just gonna be me and the hubs. So I thought this might be a good weekend to do something kind of busy. I was even kind of thinking I might take a day off, but I don't know if I'm going to or not. I might put this over here and make this like my to call. And then I have these little red half boxes. Easy for me to say. And I'll just put these haphazardly around. Oops. That one started to reap. Reap. I'll put it over here this way because that's the hole punch side. That's all right. No one will know. Heck, nobody really looks at my planner anyway, except for me. Does anyone look at your guys' planners? Those of you that have planners? Does your family use it, or is it just you? Because for mine, it's totally just me. Sometimes my friends will want to see it just because they know that I decorate it, and they like to see what I've done, but that's it. My family doesn't really ask to see it. They'll ask me things like, hey, what's going on here, or whatever. Woo! Buttercup, what's up? Buttercup. Sorry about that, guys. I don't know what's going on. I don't know why she's going crazy. Maybe one of the cats is bugging her. Sometimes it could be my daughter, because when I'm filming or something and Katie hears me, she'll try to be extra quiet, and for some reason being extra quiet means that Buttercup gets a little crazy. She gets annoyed, I guess. She's like, oh, I know you're there. It's like she doesn't like the sneaky. Not that she's being sneaky, but you know what I mean. Okay, so I totally don't have enough squares. So I either need to leave some white space or fill it in with these stickers. Or print some more. So let me see if I can fill some in with these stickers, because these are a lot of, I don't want to say non-functional stickers, but they are non-functional. They're just cute. These are cute stickers. Pebbles and Bam Bam. Hopefully you guys know who the Flintstones are. I didn't even think about that. This used to be my favorite cartoon. I actually have every episode on DVDs. Oh, I just put that one there and that one's there. Ugh. Let's move that somewhere else. How about here? And let's put something else there. Maybe Pebbles and Bam Bam. All right. Still a lot of white space, but I think I might just deal with it this time. And use it to write some stuff in since I have so many things covered up with full stickers. Flintstones, meet the Flintstones. They're a modern Stone Age family. Okay, I need a drink. Little pebbles crawling. Here, trying to decide if I want to use them all, and I think I've gotten so close. I think I do. If you guys have not seen the Flintstones or don't know what these are, please check them out because they are cute. It's a cute cartoon, and they use cute things to like wash their clothes and to do their dishes, and I think that that's part of the reason why I really liked them. Like, they'll use a dinosaur to mow their grass, or a bird to mow their grass, something like that. It's just fun. And they have a pet dinosaur named Dino. And I just have always liked this cartoon. And that's their little car, and it's ran by Fred. I mean, he like runs and makes the car go. Same with Barney. He has a car just like it. It's just cute. So Barney and Fred are neighbors, and Fred is married to Wilma, the redhead. This is Wilma. And they have Pebbles, and Barney and Betty have Bam Bam. So yeah, this is the two different families, and they live next to each other. And they work at the stone quarry. And it's just good. Good, just, I don't know, good television, just fun. And let's see, I think I'll use some of these dots to put down here. Maybe things that I have to do or something for the week, since I don't have a lot of room during the week itself. So Fred, Wilma, Barney, Betty, Pebbles, Bam Bam, and Dino. Yeah, that's pretty cute. And I will abuse them all. And these are from Bottled Tea Designs. Very nice stickers. All right, yay, look at that. I still don't like the white space, but I think I like the spread so much that I'm okay with it. That's really fun. I am liking that. Okay, so the kids will still be on spring break, so I need to indicate that. And I think I might use this black flare pen, and do spring break. Some of these are so dark. Spring break. I think I can see that. Dennis and I aren't going anywhere, but the kids are gone. They will be in Colorado. And I guess I can continue the arrow on. Now, I don't know if this would shine through, so I'm not going to write with that one on there. Let's see, I was taking notes last night. I didn't put any of my functional stickers on here yet. I got just all discombobulated with the whole white space. Kids come home. Yay! Okay, so I guess I need to still do my functional stickers. Whew, I'm sorry, this is like totally discombobulated. And I was thinking, well, am I done? I thought, surely not. Of course I'm not done. I haven't done any of the functionals. Okay, and with my new studio, I have a filing cabinet now that I'm keeping my stickers, all of my planning stickers in, and I'm kind of like separating them. So like this is my functional section. And clearly, this is a little out of control. You guys can see that I have all of these. So I need to figure out a way to organize. I do have this like clear plastic sleeve that I could put some stuff in. It has a pocket there and a pocket here. And then I also have this, which is from Creative Memories from a million moons ago. And you can organize things this way. And I'm kind of thinking I'll use this for like, especially those really small stickers. I just haven't found my piece with it yet. Like, I don't know exactly how I want to do it. So I'm still kind of waiting until I figure that out. So in the meantime, I'm just going to go through this with you guys to see what it is that I want to use in this particular spread. Because I know sometimes I go through my stickers and you guys like to see that. So I don't think I'm going to use those. I do need some YouTube stickers, but I don't know that I'm going to use my cute bow ones. I might use a sleep in sticker. That's kind of cute. And I know I want nail polish, but I don't think I want those. Don't think I need those. I'm not going to the farmer's market. Nobody has a doctor's appointment. I could change the sheets. I think I have one that I've already started though, so I'm gonna put those to the side for a second. I should have used some of these when I was, I think that in my old way of planning them, I didn't see some of these because I forgot that I had them and I didn't see them. So I'm hoping that this way of planning is gonna help me remember some of these cute stickers that I have and use them, because I really could have used some of those before. I don't think I'm gonna be reading much other than my Bible, which I didn't even put in there yet. I do maybe need some dog food, so let me, I don't like to start a new one if I've already started one, so I'm weird like that. I think I'll do the red one. So maybe I'll go ahead and do these while we're talking. I don't know. Can you guys see if I do it this way, if I put these up here? You can't see the very top, can you? Now I'm wondering, I think you can see most of that. So I think that that might be all right. So I'm going to put a dog sticker down here because I will need to go to the grocery store. Let's see, I have some cute date night stickers. I don't know that I think I'll put a date night sticker on. Now I just have to choose which date night sticker I want because I have a lot. I do have a lot, don't I? So let's see, I think I'm going to put, kind of like that one actually, now that I saw that one. I love all of them. They're really cute. These are from Imagine That Cute Planner stickers. And I'm going to put that on Friday night. And it's nobody's birthday this week. And let's see, I might put a banner. Oh, I think I'll use a rainbowy banner on the day that the kids come home. And spring break ends. I can put that one here. And let's see, what else do I have? Cat litter, I know I need to put that. I usually put that on Tuesdays. And I put it for my hubby to do. And an oil change. I'm going to put an oil change sticker down because we do need to get one in our new, well, new to us truck. And these are so cute. These are Lush bars or whatever, and it's from Simply Watercolor Co. And I just love them. So I'm going to use a Lush bar on Saturday as well. And let's see. I do need to go to the grocery and see if I can make some grocery stickers because I'm almost out. And I do need to do some eBaying. I need to put some of my stuff on there to sell. Put that here. Oh, I guess I do have some more grocery stickers. And I don't know if you guys can see these either as I'm going through them. I have these. I'm going to leave those out just in case I want to use them. Photography, cactus, sewing. I don't think I'm going to be doing any of that. Dishes, I know I'll have to do those. I guess I'll put those on Sunday. These are all part of the stickers that I was missing and found, and I'm so glad that I did. Vacuum, those stickers are cute. We'll use a vacuum sticker. And a trash sticker. And I think I might use one of these Happy Planning Design washi rolls to remind myself that I need to plan. Not that I would ever forget that, but you know. Those are funny. I don't know what to use those for, if it's like a crummy day or to remind myself I need to get toilet paper or what. I guess you can use them for any of those things. Oh, and I didn't put a weekend sticker up. I wonder if I put my other functionals in here. I'm going to leave that one out just in case I didn't. Hydrate, I don't really use that. See, some of these I don't use very much. I should probably put those somewhere else. Oh, I might want to put that one with the coffee. That's a cute assortment. La la la. I love that payday one. So I'm trying to do some social media stuff in my other personal size planner so that I can keep track of all of my videos and such in there. And I still haven't found like my planner piece, as they say, with all of it, but I'm working on it. Netflix binge, that's cute. Scandal, I need to still catch up. Oh. Goodness gracious. I don't think I want a Nashville. I need to catch up with that too. Those are cute. So I should probably put like the like ones together. Oh, here's a silhouette or a Cricut. I'll use that one too. Car insurance is already paid. YouTube, I need those. Blog, I need one of these. Instagram, I need a couple of those. Etsy, I need one of those for sure. Planner, I already found something, didn't I? Yes. Oh, my hump day stickers. I think I have some colored ones coming up. Oh, but this one's so cute. I'm going to use one of these. I love this one. He has his little teeth out. It's so just cute. Some more litter stickers. That's the problem with this just in here, because they just get everywhere. There's oil change stickers again, so yeah. This isn't going to work totally. I'm gonna need to change it up. Faux show. It's probably time to mow the grass here soon. That's another dentist duty. I don't mow the grass. I don't do that kind of stuff. I don't shovel snow. Well, I will shovel snow, but I don't mow the grass. I don't grill out. I can, I just don't necessarily like to, but I do the cooking inside. those are really cute. And I made some too that are kind of similar. Hehe. That's cute. We kind of thought the same in some of them. So let's see. Oh, I need to clean my ring. I forgot to put an Ipsy down for last week, so I'll put that out so I can put that down. And I do need my nails done, and I like these. So let's see. I think I'll use a blue one. I'm getting all filled up. I'm going to put this down to remember to mask. Oh, and I do need to clean out my purse. And usually I do this before I talk with you guys so that I can like have it all ready and I just pull them out and do them, but sometimes I know that you guys like to see it, so I don't know. And since this is a new way for me to do them, I thought that I would do it like this time. But next time I'll hopefully have a better system down. I'll be thinking on what will work for me. Here's some weekend stickers. Let's see if I can find like just a plain blue one or orange or red, whatever. I wonder if one of those colors would look all right. Okay, I'm getting sick of this. I don't want my stickers all folded. I think I'll take out those TV ones. And here's my, oh, well, that's okay. I used the other one, didn't I? Okay, I'm gonna call this done for now because I don't want to go through all of these and bend any of them. So this is just going to be good for now. Hump day. I'm going to put this down here because I've covered up the... Well, I guess I could put it here, but I don't want to. And then trash day. And let's see, I need to work on my silhouette. I'll do that here. Or my Cricut. My plan with me. Clean my ring. Or my jewelry. Clean out my purse. Work on my blog. Vacuum. Do my nails. Give Dennis's allergy shot. And where's my Lush? There it is. And I'll do a facial when I take a bath. And then let's see my TV. I really haven't been doing much with TV, but I'll put this down here. And the weekend sticker. I think I'm going to use the green one. And if you hold the K and kind of put that in the middle, then you should be pretty good to go. Oh, and I totally covered up my ring sticker. There we go. Okay, so Ipsy I need to put on last week. And Etsy, I just need to make sure that we are keeping up with our store. So I'll put it there on Thursday, just as a reminder. And Instagram, I need to do that on Monday. And I have not been doing that. And Thursday. And YouTube, I've been doing really well with that, posting like daily. I know I need to do some more Stampin' Up! Videos. Show you guys that cool product and all the stuff we can do and offer. And because it makes them happy. And then that will be trash. I was going to use one of my own stickers for my facial this week. Well, I'm still going to use one. Because it's so cute. A little teddy bear taking up baffers. Oh my goodness. And I made them. So excited. And I think I'll put this here so that I know that this is like my meals. I need to start writing those down. And let's see. I think I'll put a car here for the kids come home. And I think I'll put coffee on Thursday and a coffee on Monday. I don't know why I picked Thursday, but I did. And I do need to mail some happy mail. Let me put that on Tuesday. And then I cut this out because I wasn't sure if I needed one of these, but they had some in the set, so I'm not going to use that. And then I don't know if I need any of these. Straight on there. There we go. Yeah, that's coming right along. And I guess I didn't find a different one. I thought that I had a different one. Change the sheets. I like to put all of my like housework-y stuff together. And sleep in, that's kind of a fun one. I'm just gonna use all of these because I do love these stickers. I think she does a great job. So I know I put a happy mail. Maybe I'll remember to mail some cards and the package that I need to mail. And then I think I'm going to go ahead and put this planner sticker down too because she's so stinking cute. She has her little cat with her. And it's like, oh, I just love it. So I'm going to put that one down here too. I'm covering up Dino. I don't want to do that. So let's move her up here. And move this one down here. There we go. And this is from plannermania.etsy.com. And she wants to tag us on Instagram if we post them. So I might need to do that. And I think that's it, folks. Oh, well, I didn't write down my stuff. Not that I have anything to write down. A boot camp on Tuesday. I'm doing a class to help me with my Stampin' Up! Business. So I have boot camp on. I'm going to write it here. Every Tuesday at 10 p.m. And I guess that's it. Hope you guys liked it. And hope you guys watched the Flintstones. I might have to go and watch an episode or two today just to, I don't know, just to make me smile. I guess that's it. Thank you so very much for watching. I hope you like. I hope you subscribe. And if you have any suggestions or any comments, I hope you leave something nice below. Thanks so much. Have a great day. Bye-bye.